To fix a broken blush, you will need plastic wrap, rubbing alcohol, a butter knife, and an eyedropper. Cover the blush with the plastic wrap and gently break up the rest of the blush with the butter knife.
Then, with the eyedropper, drop the rubbing alcohol evenly over the blush, soaking it. Then, spread evenly with the butter knife and let dry for 24 hours. After that, you can use your blush again. It'll be perfect. Thank you for watching. Bye, LadyJaneRose.com. Bye bye.